This is my keto potsticker alternative. Add a fourth cup of heavy cream to 1 pound of sausage, 1 green onion chopped, 2 minced garlic cloves, 2 teaspoons of ginger minced, 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds, 6 tablespoons of coconut aminos, 1 teaspoon of sesame seed oil, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 1 tablespoon of keto sugar. Mix all together. Take a piece of lettuce and add meat to the middle. Fold together, just like this. Cook 3 to 5 minutes aside until fully cooked. All done.